In retrospect, the attack of 1993 should have been a huge wake-up call for us, but it wasn't. It was almost as if it became an object of derision or scorn, because the individuals who did it came back to get their deposit on the truck that they used. That resulted in their arrest. We didn't do a sufficient investigation of that that whole matter. And obviously, it came back to haunt us in 2001.